What?
Let's go.
Reste avec moi. Je suis là. C'est moi, Carl. Reste avec moi.
April 16th, 1917, Emil was still sick. But the general needed every soldier who could stand to launch his big offensive. Once again, it was to be the battle that would bring an end to the war.
Allez, on avance. Let's go.
Fatal. The Nivelle offensive was a bloodbath, a butchery. Soon, mutiny spread throughout the French infantry divisions, and the offensive was abandoned. Emile was jailed with the other rebels, waiting to be court-martialed. The dogs of war, man's best and most loyal friend, shared the same day-to-day as the soldiers. Whether carrying messages, saving the wounded, or sweeping for mines, they never failed to fulfill their duty.
What?
Emile!